Okay.
So I heard that this was I heard that this was really cool, so I wanted to give an attempt to film it. This is a memory foam mattress, the 10-inch with like the gel top here. So I thought I would give an attempt to see if I couldn't get it when it unfolds. I've heard a lot of reviews that was pretty cool. People saying that they wish they had their kids there when they opened it. So when I opened it, I'm kind of hoping it'll do something cool being white pulled out. Definitely surrounded in a lot of shrink wrap. Thing is also pretty heavy, so placing it on the bed and hopes that we have to move it or anything. Whew. Was kind of hoping it would just like roll out and then pop up. Jackson style or something. Alright, so I just cut the seal. Looks like it's growing. Oh, that is pretty cool. Wow. I thought my bed frame was going to be a little too big. Definitely going Incredible Hulk here. Testament to foam and plastic. Let's see if I can magician the situation. It actually smells really, really like minty. I would lay on it right now, except that I promised my girlfriend that I would wait for her. To jump on this thing. But it actually smells really, really minty. Really like green. Like green tea. Yeah, smells really minty though. It's nice. Alright, well there it goes. It was cool. Maybe I'm a child of the new age and I wanted something like fireworks or something like that when it popped open. But no, that was pretty cool. I mean, it went from really flat, and I'm interested to see it on the video cam to see how thin it went and how thick it went. Because, I mean, the thing is heavy. So, it definitely feels like it has some give, which some of the reviews say that it doesn't have, like it's too firm, but it actually feels like it has some pretty good give. So, I'm interested to lay down on it this evening. So, there you go. Have a good day.
Okay.
So, I heard that this was, really cool, so I wanted to give an attempt to, film it. This is a memory foam mattress, the 10-inch with, like, the gel top here. So, I thought I would give an attempt to, see if I couldn't get it when it unfolds. I've heard a lot of reviews of that. It was pretty cool. People saying that they wish they had their kids there when they opened it. So,